Last night, Jesse and Chester had the most unforgettable time of their lives. But this morning...
Dude, where's my car?
They can't remember a thing.
It's Christy Boulder, the hottest of the hot.
Hi, Jesse. I had a really good time with you last night.
Have you seen my car?
Well, I saw the back seat.
Oh, I'm talking about the whole thing.
Now, the only way to find their car.
No way we were here last night.
Look, it's Jesse and Chester.
Sweet.
To find out what they did and who they did it to.
Dude, you're a dude!
Last night.
You guys got more important things to worry about. Where were you between the hours of midnight and 2 a.m.?
We don't remember! Hey, leave him alone! He doesn't know anything!
We're the recipients of instructions from outer space.
Last night, you were in possession of the Continuum Transfunctioner.
Hey! Have you guys ever been to Uranus?
Go ahead and laugh. We are used to being bombed.
Okay.
Are you Jesse and Chester?
I don't know, why?
Perhaps we will give you pleasure.
Fix us!
Right here.
If you give us the Continuum Transfunction.
20th Century Fox presents...
Orikura! Aritachimono! Nihongo! Oh! Adesuzu! Sugi!
The ultimate...
Stand very still.
In high adventure.
You got a tattoo! So are you, dude!
What does my tattoo say?
Sweet!
What about mine?
Dude, what does mine say?
Sweet! What about mine?
Dude, what does mine say?
Sweet!
Dude, where's my car?
What does mine say?
Sweet! What about mine?
Dude!
What does mine say?
Discriminating audiences at the Sundance Film Festival have discovered one of the most shocking, unflinching, eye-opening films about cops ever made.
Do we look like the two dumbest guys in the world to you?
Super Troopers. In this town, you don't mess with the law.
You know how fast you were going?
65.
63.
The law messes with you.
Isn't the speedway 65?
Yeah, it is.
I'm freaking out, man.
Let me see your license and registration.
Perhaps some spanking and cuffing is an order.
Ain't It Cool News says funny, funny, funny stuff all over this movie.
No! A double bacon cheeseburger?
Double bacon cheeseburger? It's for a cop.
What the hell's that all about? You gonna spit in it now?
No, I was just telling him that, so it makes it good. Don't spit in that cop's burger.
Made me laugh out loud. Long and hard.
Another highway cop? What do you got? Multiplying?
It looks like spit to you.
Yeah.
Damn it, you spurt!
Super Troopers.
They're coming back, man!
Every few years, out of millions of competitors around the world, only one special athlete will cross the line. From Fox Searchlight Pictures comes the thrill of victory and the agony of deceit.
We are going to fix the Special Olympics.
I am over
my... highly functioning, developmentally disabled.
All right.
All you have to do is act like one of them.
Debbie, go for cuckoo bus.
Not exactly a major stretch for you.
Go for gold! Go for gold!
That guy's the Deion Sanders of retards.
Oh, my Lanta.
You can't park here. It's a handicapped spot.
Well, you're handicapped.
For people who are physically handicapped.
No, I don't think so.
Excuse me, my friend here has an IQ of 38.
We can park here, right?
Let the games begin.
Celebrate good times. Come on!
A couple of them could be in the regular Olympics.
Maybe on the French team.
You look like Carl freaking Lewis out there.
You're busy.
Slow and steady.
You have to be a moron to think she fall for you. She thinks you're mentally retarded.
I want you to meet my fiancé.
Wins the race.
I would definitely bring protection.
Parker? I haven't seen you since high school.
Oh, no, you. I don't know you.
It's classic.
Johnny Knoxville is...
How come guys like us never get the girl?
Don't love me, would you?
The ringer.
Do you need a hug?
Jeffy doesn't know what's happening to his body.